All right, guys, so for today's video, we are going, we're actually inviting Kuya Da, which is also Panlasang Hapon, and Mr. Khan from Sightsee. So definitely, it's quite like a huge week for everybody who's using Sightsee. And para naman sa mga Pinoy na nag-login naman dito, guys, eh syempre, tawag doon, mamimigay tayo ng more than $2,500 in USDT sa mga taong, syempre, magpa-participate dito sa Sightsee Tour Week. So make sure, guys, na tawag doon, mag-tune in lang po kayo kasi explain din ni Khan yung instructions. So basically, hindi siya Pinoy, pero ako na bahala mag-translate and si Kuya Da, okay? So Kuya Da, na-share mo na ba yung Facebook natin? Ay, yung link. Oh, wait. Kailangan ko i-give sa'yo yung ano.
Yeah. Wala pa. Please send me the link so I can post right now.
Okay, okay. So, wait lang mga pare. Pa-start na tayo. Kuya Da, sinend ko na sa'yo.
Yeah. Okay. I'm gonna post the link on my Facebook.
Let's go, LFG, guys. So, hello kay Mark Duhig. Hello kay DDY Chills, hello kay Benza Ramillo. Let's go mga pare. Yeah, I think syempre of course, thank you so much as well for coming here, Mr. Khan Duan, if I pronounce it correctly. And I heard earlier that for the people who's going to deposit on Sightsee, they can be able to get a lot of airdrops. So I guess this
of
is
course, thank you so much.
Oh wait, why do I
no, I missed.
Yeah, yeah. So I guess this is like the first batch of airdrops. It's not even maybe like the airdrops, right? So maybe like you can talk more and then I'll try to translate it into our community. Okay, so yung mga medyo nahirapan dyan, guys, mag-English. Tatranslate ko lahat ng sasabihin niya. So, chill lang kayo dyan, guys. Manood lang po kayo, okay? Alright, let's go.
Okay, so hello everyone. You can call me Thomas. I am the representative of Sightsee Project. For those of you who haven't heard about us, Sightsee is a social fi project and we are built on Moonbeam Network. And through Sightsee, we aim to support users to follow and connect directly with their favorite creators and build a loyal following to share their ideas, opinions, and creativity around the world. So for this April campaign, which is called the Sightsee Tour Week, it is a special campaign and we aim at promoting users to join and experience and interact on our platform. And it's a pretty big event with thrilling activities and challenges and with a very big reward, I can say, up to 1,500 USDT, in which 500 USDT will go to the person with the first prize. Second prize will be 200 USDT and 100 USDT for the people who reach the third prize. And there will be other prizes and rewards for the active users throughout this campaign. So that is the main idea of us in this April tour week. So the campaign So the campaign has already kicked off in the April the 2nd, and it will be running until the end of April. So really looking forward to see people getting on Sightsee and interact and making content with each other. That's it.
Okay, so quick na translation lang mga pare. Shout out muna tayo kay Gugu Gaga, shout out muna tayo kay Balts Menor, shout out din kay Sui. So ang in-explain ni Thomas dito, guys, is 500 na tao yung mananalo na 1,500 USDT. Okay, hindi ito lahat 1,500 USDT. Paghahati-hatian po ito. So, yung top prize makakuha ng $500. Second prize makakuha sila ng $200. Tapos yung third prize makakuha ng $100. Tapos yung the rest po, guys, ay paghahati-hatian na lang. Okay? So, Yung itong event na to, hanggang kailan siya? So, nag-start siya ng April 2. So, I think hanggang April 8 siya o April 9. So, every week, meron po silang campaign. So, so this is like the first week of your campaign, right?
Yeah, this is the first week of the campaign.
So, how they can join the campaign?
Yeah, so about the how-to, I think the participation for our campaign is pretty easy and funny to do it. You can simply follow our social media channels for the updates, and we will basically give out the objectives for each week's campaigns there. Basically, what you have to do is to interact with our posts, complete some challenges, and we message some people, making some posts, making some contents, and share about your adventures and experience on SciC, and obviously putting our hashtag there to be eligible for rewards. So basically interact with the app, making posts, messaging, sharing your experience, and you will be eligible for the rewards.
Okay, so guys, nilagay ko yung nilagay ko yung link ni SciC sa my description box below. So I just told my the viewers that I put all of the links of SciC in the description box below. So guys, I already updated it. So in-update ko na po. Check nyo na lang sa description box below. And syempre guys, yung mga nanonood dyan galing kay Kuya Da, baka konting maka-request lang, follow nyo rin ako si Crypto Addict. Tapos yung mga nanonood dyan ng mga solid ka-crypto addict, pa-follow din si Kuya Da para ibig sabihin, lumaki din yung follower base natin and syempre makapag-live pa tayo na mas malaki. So, ulitin ko ha, yung mga nanonood and yung mga future na nanonood po dito, wala po kaming kickback dito, wala kaming referral dito, hindi po kami ahente dito. So, tinutulong lang po namin kayo na magkaroon kayo ng mga rewards. Kasi guys, kumbaga $5, $10, $100, kami, syempre, meron na kami, may pangbigas, may mga kinikita na kami, pambigas na, sa bigas pa lang, may kinikita na kami. So, syempre, mga ganitong bagay guys, binibigay na lang namin sa inyo. So, wala na kaming kickback dito guys. Syempre, gusto lang namin na makuha kayo na mas maraming opportunity. Tsaka yung, hindi kayo masyadong nakikihatin, nakikilaban sa ibang tao na nagpapatayan sa airdrop, 'di ba? So, 'yun, ito. So, maybe can like aside from going back to your question.
Yeah.
Aside from following SciC on Twitter, what else do they need to do?
What else they need to do to receive the prizes or
yes.
to Each week, we will have different objectives and activities for users to claim the rewards. Mm-hmm. So I think the most basic activities that they can participate in to be eligible for prizes will be to make posts, make content,
mm-hmm.
comment or messaging each other and share their own experience of SciC on the platform. So that's a very basic step and activities for them.
Okay.
To participate in the event.
So guys, nakita ko dito sa Twitter nila, unang-una mag-join daw kay mag-follow nyo sila sa Twitter, which is nasa description box below, tas join din kayo sa Telegram community nila, which is tong SciC community, tapos i-retweet nyo lang yung announcement nila sa Twitter. So, ayun lang siya guys. Tapos pwede na kayo makakuha ng USDT dito guys. So, para naman sa mga wala pang mga account sa SciC guys, syempre pwede niya po kayong i-download yan sa Google Play or sa App Store. So, libre lang po yan i-download, 'di ba? Dito lang sa SciC libre siyang i-download. Pero para ma-access mo ibang features like makapag-post ka, makapag-comment ka, kailangan mong mag-deposit sa sarili mong account. So, yung account, itong sa sarili mong account, withdrawable siya pag nag-beta testing na sila. And nasa Moonbeam to, Polkadot. So, Hindi naman yung rug pull kasi minimum of $5 lang na makailangan mo i-deposit. So, maski ako $5 lang din nilagay ko. So, kaya ako naglagay ng $5 din doon kasi yun nga, hindi mo ma-access ibang features. Tsaka, mas marami kang posting, mas maraming share, mas marami kang tawag doon commenting na ginagawa sa loob ng app, eh mas malaki yung allocation na pwede mo makuha sa airdrop. Okay? So, maybe you can share me, aside from the Sightsee first week, are we allowed to share the what you guys are going to do on the next week after this? Or
I think we cannot talk about it now, but I can, all I can tell you is that the basic activities and ways to, for users to get rewards, it's that the very basic activities on the platform, interact with each other, messaging like I have told you, and for the and user can keep up with our announcements by following our Twitter or joining our Telegram community. That is the best way to keep up with our objectives each week. But for the specific content, I think that it will be reviewed at the end of each week.
Okay. So guys, for those people, maski si Kuya Da, I think Kuya Da magpo-post ka na rin later. So explain namin. Or kaya tomorrow, explain namin guys kung paano kayo makapag makapag-join dito sa Sightsee Tour Week. So, malaki din yung binibigay nila, maraming mananalo, walang dayaan 'yan. So, if meron po kayong time, mabilis lang naman mag-download, mabilis lang gumawa ng account, mabilis lang naman mag-interact. Para ka lang nag-grind ng airdrop sa Param, sa Black. Ganun lang din 'yan dito, guys. So, make sure na mag-join kayo. For those naman sa mga tao na nagwa-watch sa amin sa Facebook o sa TikTok, eh update din namin kayo by tomorrow siguro for this one. So, I do think that's pretty much it. Maybe, Thomas, do you have like anything to say because we just explained it to the community?
Yeah, about the specific rules to participate in the tour week, I think Sightsee has already posted a tweet on Twitter. So I think I can just send you the link and you can show it to our participants here.
Definitely. Mm-hmm. Yeah, so there is a merong pin tweet na si Sightsee guys sa loob. So medyo hindi pa sila kilala pero feeling ko may potential naman sila kasi nakita ko na rin yung team neto guys. So feeling ko safe naman to. Pero I think that's ito lang siguro siya for now. Syempre bukod diyan, magbigay din tayo siguro ng tawag doon ng bag sa community, no? So Kuya Da, pili ka ng mga dalawa. Bigyan natin ng Sightsee bag.
Okay,
pero
sige.
Yung bag eh. Yes. Magbigay tayo ng Sightsee bag. Pili ka sa comment section sa YouTube.
Okay, comment ng sagot. Magkano ang hindi magkano? Ano ang kailangan depositohan sa Sightsee?
Yan, maganda. Maganda 'yan, magandang tanong 'yan, Kuya Da. Masasala natin.
Comment, yung pinakamabilis, comment. Ano tawag ng token na 'yon? What kind of
oh, si Mark Duhig, no?
Ano? Not the amount. I cannot see. I need to see what's the name. I cannot tell what's the name. $5 is equivalent with METH. Okay. Arjun Ulalan. And DDYC. How can you read this?
Nakalive ka ba sa Facebook, Kuya Da?
Yeah.
That pala, shinare na natin sa Facebook to. So, di ko alam kung nakikita ng mga followers ni Kuya Da sa Facebook. Di kasi tayo naka-live, sayang. Sa susunod, mag-live tayo dyan. Kailangan 1 METH or $5. So, sige, pili ka dyan ng dalawa. Pipili ako ng dalawa dito, Kuya Da.
Yeah, ito si Arjun Ulalan and DDYCHLLS.
Bigay mo na lang sa akin yung name niyan.
Okay. Tapos
pinili ko dito si Mark Duhig. Mark Duhig, message mo ako sa ano, sa saan ba to? Sa kahit pwede mo ako i-message. Basta message mo kahit saan, ikaw nanalo, bigyan kita ng bag. Sure.
We were choosing who's gonna be the winner of the bag. Then
Sightsee bag. Yeah,
Sightsee bag. So I asked the question, what kind of currency we are using inside the Sightsee app, and that's equivalent, which is equivalent with 5 USDT. So the answer METH. So yeah, the winner is Arjun, and the other one is DDYCHLLS. I don't know how to read the name. So congrats, and they're gonna win.
Sino pa yung unang-unang nag-chat dito sa akin? Si ano? Si Google? Ay, hindi. That naka-METH eh. Sino to? Si Christian Areglado. Yan. Christian Areglado, i-message mo na din ako sa Telegram. Mas maganda. Bibigyan kita ng Sightsee bag. So, I think okay na yun. Okay na yun, guys. I-explain na. Pinaka-basic lang naman. Mag-join kayo sa Sightsee, download kayo na app, tapos bukod sa airdrops makukuha nyo pag nag-main net na or nag-beta version na, eh kapag nag-i-interact kayo sa loob ng app nila, eh pwede kayo makakuha ng more than $1,500 na reward. So first week pa lang yan, okay? So I think that's pretty much it, guys. Thank you very much, Thomas, for this. Pwede mo rin isend sa Facebook, Mark Duhid, search mo lang Crypto Addict, okay? Crypto Addict. So susunod ulit, siguro magbigay ulit tayo ng mga bags sa, siguro sa TikTok na lang. Sa TikTok na lang, no? Yung lucky commenter natin, no? Tag-isa tayo, Kuya Da. Bigyan natin. Sige. So, bigyan natin sila. So, sa susunod, Gcash naman. Sige, Gcash naman sa susunod. Gcash naman sa susunod.
Sino so, may gustan ko bigas?
Oh, pwede rin bigas. Oh. Sige. Yun. So, I think yun lang for today's video, guys. Maraming salamat. Thank you so much ulit sa mga nanonood kay Kuya Da. Pasensya na. Hindi nyo ata to nakikita. Ewan ko nakikita ba nila to, Kuya Da?
Pinost ko yung link mo sa Facebook ko. So, I think they're coming here.
Sige. So, maraming salamat ulit, guys, and thank you very much, and yun lang po, maraming salamat, good night sa inyo, guys, good night.
Can't thank you, we were announcing who win the Sightsee bag, and then, yeah, we announced that, and the next time we're going to do it in a TikTok.